This is Bumper to Bumper TV.
It's done. The divorce from Ford is official, and Mazda's rolling out its own small crossover to punctuate the break. The CX-5 is a worthy replacement to the Tribute, the Mazda-branded version of the Ford Escape. It comfortably seats four adults and can handle five if someone wants to squeeze into the middle of the second row. And it sits high enough off the ground to give a driver good forward sight lines. One of our testers found the rear pillar configuration to be a challenge when checking for traffic on the right side. Standard 17-inch wheels provide sedan-like handling since they are controlled by an electric power steering assist system. But this crossover comes with a SkyActiv label, so the power plant and drivetrain take a different approach. The engine is the 2-liter SkyActiv platform that's rated at 155 horsepower and 150 foot-pounds of torque. The engineers configured the motor with a 13-to-1 compression ratio that delivers the extra power. It's lighter than the traditional MZR block, which Mazda has relied upon for years. In a week of urban driving, it delivered a very respectable fuel economy figure. Part of that is due to a short-throw 6-speed transmission. The test model was a manual, but an automatic is also available. A feature we liked was the hill holder feature. Something not normally offered in non-luxury vehicles. Interior operating noise was better than expected, considering the cabin can be configured to handle up to 65 cubic feet of cargo. The interior layout retains its familiar style, and the CX-5 even has a push-button start system as standard equipment. But we did note that Bluetooth connectivity is not available in the base model. That should be addressed in the next update. This is Greg Morrison.
We want to know what you think, so email us. The address is bumpertobumpertv@cs.com.